Russian President Vladimir Putin will formally name fast food chain McDonald's a remote specialist that decimates individuals' well-being. McDonald's and an addition number of other unfortunate American fast food organizations are set to be given the name following as of late past enactment which gives a similar grouping to worldwide news outlets. Newsweek.com reports, Boris Chernyshov, a 26-year-old Moscow official in the government Russian assembly, portrayed notices made by American eateries for Russian purchasers as manipulative and non-transparent about their long-term well-being impacts in a meeting with the RBC Business Portal. The State Duma representative included that chains like McDonald's, accessible crosswise over Russia, were adding to the decay of the country's food, as per neighborhood reports. The sustenance sold by American fast food eateries, as per a few investigations, adversely influences the body and human well-being, Chernyshov said. In promoting, a positive picture of utilization of these items is introduced. Chernyshov's focusing of America's fast food eateries all through the area is just the same old thing new. McDonald's has been in the line of flame of a years-in-length sanctions war between the two nations, commentators say, with Russia moving to close a significant number of the eateries area since 2014. Referring to sterile infringement. The most recent measure to order news outlets like CNN and Washington Post as remote operators took after the U.S. requiring Russian outlets like RT and Sputnik to enlist under a similar mark. Not in any case 3 days after the fact, the Russian legislator took the one good turn deserves another above and beyond by maneuvering natural pecking orders into the fight. The initial step is to perceive the promoting of American fast food by the messages of remote specialists and to present the proper stamping, he said. The second step will be the authoritative activity to incorporate American fast food oranges in the proper registry. In the interim, Russian President Vladimir Putin is relied upon to sign the bill requiring worldwide news outlets to incorporate themselves in the remote specialist registry. Chernyshov's expansion, which is excluded in the present bill traveling through Russia's parliament, would constrain all American evolved ways of life and eateries working all through the nation to do likewise. McDonald's utilized more than 35,000 individuals in Russia, including no less than 430 eateries the nation over starting at 2014. It stays hazy what suggestions the relabeling could have on current operations and Russian staff for the American chain.